Welcome back to Flutt Sky. In today's video, we're diving into 7 powerful animations that can take your Flutter app to the next level. Animations can bring life to your UI, making it more interactive and visually appealing. From simple transitions to complex effects, we'll explore how to use these animations creatively. Before we begin, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more Flutter tips and tricks. Also, I have already created a Flutter animations playlist. You can check out that for more insights. First up, we have the versatile animated container. This widget is like a chameleon, smoothly transitioning between different states. But let's take it up a notch. Instead of boring solid colors, we'll use gradient backgrounds to create eye-catching transitions. Imagine a container that not only grows but also shifts from a cool blue to a vibrant purple. It's subtle, yet incredibly effective in drawing user attention. I have used a state full widget and created a boolean is expanded and a function to toggle the boolean expanded value. In the body of the scaffold, I've included a center widget containing a gesture detector. The onTap function toggles the expanded value. The animated container has a height and width of 200 when expanded is true and 100 when false. The animation will have a duration of 500 milliseconds. I used linear gradient for box decoration. Next, let's talk about hero animations, the unsung heroes of smooth screen transitions. Hero animations are perfect for creating smooth transitions between two screens. They allow you to animate a widget from one screen to another. Here, I've implemented the hero widget to navigate to other screen. You can use these hero widget animation for profile pictures or circular avatars in your apps. I have created two screens, list view and details view. In the list view, I've implemented a list view builder that takes 10 items. The builder returns a list tile that contains our hero widget that has a circular avatar widget and the tag that will take us to the other page. On tapping the list tile, we navigate to the new screen where we see our hero tag and the item information. I have a detailed video on the hero widget. You can check out for more info. Next stop, fade transition. Fade transition is a simple yet effective way to animate the opacity of a widget. You can make it more engaging by combining it with other animations like slide or scale transitions. Here we see a Flutter logo to animate. You can use combination of widgets to use the fade transition widget. I have implemented a state full widget. Make sure to add a single ticker provider mixin, it's necessary for our animation. I have declared late animation controller and animation double value, and initialize them in the init state method. The curved animation of ease in will give the animation a spice. Make sure to dispose the controller and the body of scaffold. We have a center widget containing the gesture detector, having a Flutter logo. The controller reverses or forwards when the duration is completed. We provided the animation to the fade transition widget that we declared above. This technique is perfect for onboarding screens or revealing important information gradually, ensuring your users aren't overwhelmed with content all at once. Animated crossfade. Animated crossfade is your go-to widget for switching between two states with style. You can use complex widgets or layouts as children, and even incorporate animated icons or progress indicators. But let's push it further. I have used this widget to create interactive UI elements that respond to user actions, like adding items to a cart. You can use these animations in your apps. I've implemented stateful widget and a boolean value in cart and toggle cart status function. In the body of scaffold, I have used a column in center, which has our crossfade widget wrapped in a gesture detector. Our crossfade widget has duration of 500 milliseconds. Then assign first child and seconds child that will create the product view and add it to cart view. And the animation fades between first and seconds child with ease out and ease in curves. This isn't just about switching views, it's about creating a responsive, living interface that users love to interact with. I have a detailed video on the crossfade, you can check out for more details. Next, we have slide transition. Slide transition animates the position of a widget. I have used slide transition to animate the logo. I created stateful widget has late animation controller, and make sure to add single ticker provider mixin. I have initialized the controller in the initState method. In the body, we have center widget which contains our slide transition. we give a tween offset at begin and end, which animates our Flutter logo with curve of elastic in. You can create more engaging animations by using custom-shaped containers or adding a parallax effect with multiple sliding elements. These sliding motions feel natural and intuitive to users. They can also be great for animating list items or menu options. Scale transition. Scale transition is used to scale a widget up or down. I created stateful widget has late animation controller, and make sure to add single ticker provider mixin. I have initialized the controller in the initState method. In the body of scaffold is our scale transition widget that in the scale property takes curved animation having curve a fast out slow in, and we pass the controller. I have used a Flutter logo here. The scale transitions provide immediate visual feedback, making interfaces feel more responsive. And they can draw attention to important elements or actions. You can check out for more. I will add the link at the pop-up. Next is rotation transition. Rotation transition rotates a widget around its center. To create this, we have a stateful widget. In the body of scaffold is center widget, which has our rotation transition widget. The rotation widget takes a tween value for its turns, and we animate with duration of 2 seconds and curve of elastic in. You can use customized icons or your app's logo for this creative animation. These rotating elements can effectively draw user attention. Flutter's animation controller and rotation transition widget make implementation straightforward. Rotation can create engaging and dynamic visual effects in your UI. And there you have it, 7 stunning animations that will take your app from good to unforgettable. Which animation are you most excited to try in your next project? Let us know in the comments below. Remember, the key to great animations is subtlety and purpose. Use them to enhance your user experience, not distract from it. If this video helped you level up your Flutter game, smash that like button and share it with your fellow developers. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more Flutter tips, tricks, and tutorials.